Two families whose relatives were shot and injured during the December attacks by the rebels have asked government to settle their accumulated medical bills. Armed rebels who crossed from DR Congo attacked two survivors from their homes on December 13th last year. For now, close to a month, survivors are still nursing wounds and are in dire need of financial assistance. The duo includes Mike Roberts and Acklight Musana, all residents of Kayanja village, Weramwe sub-county.
Nikomawo kudda mu kisenge. Muganda wange n'angamba komawo bano bagenda kutukuba masasi tebatukkiriza kutema. Wenyali nkomawo awo bwe bankubira bullet. Nyali nyingira nti mu kisenge nga sinabakugweranyo. Ng'ati omulyango guli eno. We yankuba yali anyimeridde mu bwati.
When we were running, they shot several bullets and the last one hit me. I still have pain in the chest and lungs. We asked government to help us foot medical bills. The rebels shot and damaged Musana's ribs, while Robert was shot twice in his left arm, shoulder and jaw. Musana said he needs 5 million to settle the hospital bills. I spent 5 million shillings and I have receipts and I'm still getting loans so that he can leave. Yesterday he became very ill and I took him back to the clinic. And we are still spending. Currently, Robert Mike is still admitted at Masindi Medical Center and Laboratories, a local clinic in Rwamabare in Toroko District. Mike says after the incident, he was referred to Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital for 6 days and later discharged. But upon reaching home, his condition worsened and he was admitted to a local clinic to date.
Nairwaro kule bakaba mbantonga sente nyingi nyasasurayo in brief nkahayo emitwaro nkaga
nga nafuna accident ebyokulya bigumanga ine sabuni tinyine.
My husband was a breadwinner, but he currently can't provide because of the injuries he sustained. I urge the government to come to our rescue.
Tulukube muno.
The in-charge of Masindi Medical Center and Laboratories, Dr. Dan Baluku, said on the day of the ADF rebels attack, 15 patients were admitted, but most of them could not take care of the bills.
This we received this patient who came with the bullets. The patient, she is now improving, and the patient, she's able to move, she's able to talk. So since he came here, we are supposed to demand him like 1 million, but the organization is also going to pay for him half of it, so we are demanding him 450,000. That's the mandate that we are demanding from him.
The Ntoroko Resident District Commissioner, retired Major Jones Magabire, has asked the victims to report relevant authorities and offices in the district to have their pleas looked into.
Anybody who goes problem in such circumstances is compensated, but not on the spot.
Okay.
You wait for the dust to settle, then you process payments. Yeah. So we are now doing the damage control. We are seeing exactly what happened. After the dust has settled, then we shall handle them.
Story by John Antusingwire for the news.